Good morning and welcome to AITV Channel 21. I'm James.
And I'm Laura.
It's Wednesday, May 15th. To start us off, we're going to send it to Zach for the weather report.
Thanks, James. For Wednesday's weather report, we're supposed to have a high of 67 and a low of 49. And it's supposed to be some isolated showers today, but the sun's supposed to peek through. For Thursday's weather, it's supposed to be mostly sunny, but some clouds might come out with a high of 69 and a low of 56. And back to the desk.
Thanks, Zach. Congratulations to the cast and crew of South Pacific for the nominations in this year's Mancini Awards. The nominations are Best Show, Best Actor Corey Schaefer, Best Actress Cameron Rudolph, Best Ensemble, Best Crew Execution, Best Costumes, and good luck to the cast and crew. The 2019 softball tournament will be held on Tuesday, May 28th. Roster forms can be found in the boys' and girls' locker rooms. Roster forms will be due on Thursday, May 23rd, and students' grades will be checked at the end of the day. Students are not permitted to be failing any classes. The Keystone rosters for literature are now posted outside the main office window. Please report to your first period during testing day, and you will be called to your testing room. Now we're going to send it to Rich for sports.
Good morning. Girls varsity softball is versus Greensburg Salem High School at home at 4 o'clock p.m. And boys varsity volleyball will advance to the Quaker Valley Finals and they sweeping the Steel Valley High. Let's hope you sweep them Quaker Valley and, back to the desk.
For today's lunch, we'll be having gyro on a pita with cucumber sauce, green beans, coleslaw, whole fruit swirl, applesauce, and milk. Sports physicals will take place on June 27th and August 1st from 12:30 to 2:30 here at the high school. The cost is $20 cash preferred. You can pick up a physical pack in the attendance office. The Andy Warhol LGBT prom will take place on Saturday, June 1st. Field trip forms are located in Mrs. Brecht's mailbox outside of her office. There are a limited number of tickets available, and they will be given to students that turn in permission forms first. Please see Mrs. Brecht if you have any questions. All seniors, please turn in your future plans into the office as soon as possible. And now we're going to have the fact of the day with Zach.
Thank you, Laura. For the fact of the day is that the difference between green olives and black olives is when they are picked. Which black olives are picked when they are fully ripe, and green olives are picked when they are not ripe. And that's your fact of the day, and back to the desk.
Do you eat olives, James?
I actually do. I love green and black olives. I mostly have black olives when it comes to, having it on tacos or having it with something. But green olives, sometimes I just eat them just to have them. I'm going to go on the fridge and grab a thing of green olives and start eating it.
I didn't realize how much you loved olives, because I hate olives.
Really, I love olives. That and pickled cauliflower, you ever had it? Oh, it's amazing.
Okay. Well, Laura.
And I'm James.
And thank you for watching AATV Channel 21.
Have a great day.